And if you could have seen her there, boys, you would just be mad. The swan was in her movement and the marlin in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty, though I'd ask of you a favor, not to seek her for a while. Though I own she is a creature of character and feature, no words could paint the picture of the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, you would just be mad. The swan was in her movement and the marlin in her smile. Garden. They bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. On the evening that I mentioned, I passed with light intention through a part of our dear country known for beauty and for style. Being a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, you would just be mad. The swan was in her movements and the marlin in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask for pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the Queen of all Argyle. Needs must leave you. My intention's no to grieve you, nor did what I deceive you. No, I'll see you in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her and to tame her. I bear my heart's in danger from the Queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, you would just be mad. The swan was in her.